Hey, what's going on, guys? The new season just dropped and we're gonna go ahead and unlock the battle pass. Like and subscribe. Let's get it, dude. I'm super hyped for this season. I haven't been this hyped for Fortnite season in so long. And yeah, as you can see, we have the trailers and stuff. And yeah, we are gonna get the battle pass in a second here. But anyways, let's check it out first. That is going to be the battle pass page. We're gonna check out all the battle pass skins in a second. This over here is the battle pass. We're getting the map challenges, which I'm gonna go and do right now. Dude, this is insane. This is insane. This is actually insane. We have build an umbrella, style challenges, punch cards. Anyways, we're gonna go to battle pass and we are gonna go ahead and purchase the battle pass. Well, not the upgrade, but just the normal one. We're gonna buy the battle pass right now. Let's go. Battle pass unlocked. Alright, here we go. We get two free skins, the Ocean skin, as well as the Fade, which they both have selectable styles. Really, really cool. Anyways, so we're gonna go ahead through the battle pass and just go through the cool stuff. Obviously, there is a few ones. On tier 5, you unlock build an umbrella, which is gonna be really, really cool. Over here, we have loading screen. Let's just look at the cool stuff, right? Because I don't wanna just waste your time. V-Bucks. We get a new wrap, which looks kind of... Dude, that's animated wrap with the danger sign. Kind of nice. Tier 20, you get Scuba Jonesy. But, I mean, this looks kind of like, you know, scuffed version of... Ooh! With the style. Number 2 and then number 3. Alright, the styles are really interesting. They look nothing like the actual skin. Alright, next up, this is cool. The Golden Shark spray. I mean, that is lit. Also, this glider I wanted to show you, it sprays water in the back. Like, that's kind of nice as well. New dual pickaxe, the foam Eon blades. Square the mold, not so cool. Butterfly umbrella, though. Look at that. Convengeance. That is sick. All right. Another one, the dive knives. Kind of meh. New skin, Juice. I kind of like her. Doesn't look bad at all. Over here, we have the new Voyager skin for tier 50. And we are going to be getting the stars by unlocking weekly challenges. Tier 60, we get the Juicer, which is going to be the new cat with the new emote, with the kitty cat emote. That's also kind of cool. I like it. More V-Bucks. A brand new Infinite... Ooh, Infinite Bloom. That's part of the set with the umbrella. Over here, we have a new trial. Trial kind of looks okay. Nothing too special. A new dual pickaxe, meh, alright, space, type of camo, whatever. The new skin, kinda lit, 6 styles, so we're gonna hit view reward, so we can just... Oh, we can't actually check the styles, we gotta wait. But yeah, basically she puts on the little spacesuit. Yeah, this. It's kinda nice, I kinda like it, leave a like. Alright, next up, ooh, different colors, kinda sick. Alright, we have new emote. Kinda like it a lot. I mean, I don't know. I don't know how I feel about these singing emotes, but it's fine. New music. Let's listen real quick. Billy Listen. Oh yeah, that's the emote music. Okay. Kinda okay. The new... Reliant Blades with a style. Kinda like it. Alright, more V-Bucks. The glider. Looks sick. And then the one and only. We're getting 2 tier 100 skins. So we have the Eternal Knight, which is the female version of the Black Knight. Looks sick. We're having white-black version and a golden version, which looks insane. That's cool. That's really, really cool. And then we have the new Mask skin, an extra style option for Fade. So you do get one skin, I guess. But yeah, it looks super sick. Anyways, guys, that's the battle pass. I gotta go real quick, do some map challenges. So leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you soon. Thanks so much for watching. Bye-bye.